Hey there, Atlanta fans. You know, we've been waiting for this quite some time now. But there has recently been a major reason for all the excitement, as Outlander Season 6 is announced to drop soon. The latest season of Outlander ended back in 2020. While it feels like we've been waiting centuries for the popular Starz original series to return, luckily, we don't need to wait that much longer for Outlander Season 6 to debut. You heard that right, it won't be long before we see Katrina Balfe and Sam Heughan once more as Claire and Jamie in this time travel fantasy show. But when exactly will it return? And what is the upcoming seasons going to be about? Buckle up, fans, because there are some quick and quite shocking things you need to know about the upcoming Outlander Season 6. Before we spill them all out, make sure to hit that subscribe button and smash that notification bell for more updates. Now let's dive in. Before we start, just a little background for you newbies who are thinking of starting the series. Consider this your guide. Outlander is an historical drama television series that premiered on August 9, 2014 on Starz. It stars Katrina Balfe as Claire Randall, a married former military nurse in Scotland who in 1945 finds herself transported back in time to 1743. There she encounters and falls in love with the dashing Highland warrior Jamie Fraser, played by Sam Heughan, a member of Gabaldon's fictional version of Clan Fraser of Lovat, and becomes embroiled in the Jacobite Rising. The 16-episode first season of the television series, which was released as 2.5 seasons, is based on the first novel in the series, Outlander, known as Cross-Stitch in the United Kingdom. The second season of 13 episodes, which was based on Dragonfly in Amber, aired from April to July 2016. The 13-episode third season, based on Voyager, aired from September to December 2017. The 13-episode fourth season, based on Drums of Autumn, aired from November 2018 to January 2019. The fifth season of 12 episodes, based on Fiery Cross, aired from February to May 2020. The series has been renewed for an 8-episode 6th season and a 16-episode 7th season to be based on A Breath of Snow, An Ashes, and An Echo in the Bone, respectively. So there obviously, we are indeed having two more seasons. And what important details do we need to talk about? From its official release date to the new faces you'll see, the official storyline and the episodes that will air. Here are some of the most important and shocking details you'll need to know about Outlander Season 6. Outlander Season 6 will return in 2022. Yes, you heard that right. We're bound to bask under the glorious new episodes of Outlander BY next year. Now, isn't that exciting? While it's not new for seasons of Outlander to have a long time between them, that has really been the case for Season 6 of Outlander. It's said that the new season will premiere sometime in 2022, but hopefully in the earlier months. This isn't the first time that fans of Outlander have had to wait for their new season for some time. Between Season 4 and Season 5, there was a 2-year gap. So, with everything that's happened in the last year, it's not a surprise that it's taking so long for the new season. Regardless, we won't be adding Outlander on the 2021 fall TV schedule, but we can at least look forward to next year. Thus, fans will be getting their first look at a shortened Season 6 next year in 2022, following a delayed filming schedule due to the illness. We're excited to get into the editing room to work on bringing the fans one step closer to reuniting with the family back on Fraser's Ridge, Matthew B. Roberts, Outlander showrunner, said in a statement. Filming in 2021 has presented an unprecedented set of challenges, which led us to the decision to truncate the season in order to bring the fans the most vibrant and dynamic seasons as soon as possible. Don't worry, we will then film an extended Season 7 with 16 episodes next year as life returns to normalcy, he added. Outlander Season 6 will only have 8 episodes. For the shortest season yet, it's been confirmed that Season 6 of Outlander will only have 8 episodes to tell its story. The previous seasons used to have 13 to 16 episodes, so it's kind of disappointing. However, world circumstances have delayed the filming, and so it's either we accept the 8-part episode or wait a little longer. And fans might think that releasing the shortened version is a better choice than waiting another year or two. When talking about the upcoming season with the Just the Facts podcast, Sam Heughan said that while the season might be shorter than most, he still feels it will tell a fantastic story. Outlander has never strayed from telling a great story, so even if the 6th season will be shorter than most, I'll still be looking forward to it, with all the theories people might have as well. The main cast members are returning, but there will also be new faces. with several seasons already in the books, it would be pretty shocking if the two main faces of the series, Katrina Balf and Sam Heughan, didn't return. But they are confirmed to be back in season 6 of Outlander as Claire and Jamie Fraser. Alongside them, other confirmed cast members that will be returning for season 6 of Outlander are Sophie Skelton and Richard Rankin as Brianna and Roger McKenzie and John Bell as young Ian. Sam Heughan spoke about Jamie's character arc in the upcoming season and how he's excited to continue his story, saying, "There is also something that surprises you as well. Every season, every episode, there is always something that you don't expect. And I'm like, okay, that's what Jamie's doing. That's who he is. Actually, this season, from what I've seen from the scripts, I'm excited because I think there is another side to him you haven't seen before. Apart from the familiar faces we used to love in the preceding seasons, there are new faces on the way in this season, as Mark Lewis Jones, Alexander Vlahos, and Jessica Reynolds have all signed up to appear in the 6th season. The three will be playing the roles of Tom Christie, Alan Christie, and Malva Christie respectively. Season 6 will be at least loosely based on Diana Gabaldon's 6th book in the Outlander series, A Breath of Snow and Ashes. Prior to season 5, each season of Outlander has been loosely based on one book, but season 5 has covered storylines from both The Fiery Cross, A Breath of Snow, and Ashes. It's possible that season 6 will cover the rest of A Breath of Snow and Ashes, but also some of Gabaldon's 7th book, An Echo in the Bone. A part of this book was already covered in season 5, but the rest will be the basis for season 6. Starz released a whole statement about the upcoming storyline and where it will take Jamie and Claire's story from here. Katrina Balf has revealed a little bit about the dark and twisted narratives in the upcoming 6th installment. Addressing the season's introduction to the conservative Christie family, she said Outlander does baddies and villains quite well. The Christies aren't your typical villains, which is great and refreshing, she continued. Thankfully, production on Outlander Season 6 has actually already wrapped up after several long months filming in the cold. With that in mind, that means that, hopefully, we might get the latest season sooner in 2022 rather than later. Gabaldon is also currently working on her 9th novel about Claire and Jamie, Go Tell the Beast That I'm Gone, which she says will be finished later this year. In June 2021, Starz announced that Season 7 would consist of 16 episodes due to the shortened 6th season. The president and CEO of Starz, Jeffrey Hirsch, told Deadline that they hope to continue the Outlander story for as long as possible. As long as the fans continue to crave the story, we'll continue to have Outlander on the air. We are constantly talking to our partners at Sony and the show continues, says Hirsch. If that's the case, it looks like we're going to be seeing a lot more of the Outlander world and we are so down for that. What are you excited about the upcoming season? If you enjoyed the video, comment down below what you are looking forward to the most. Don't forget to click that like and subscribe button and hit that notification bell for more videos like this.